Hello, my fellow Comets, and welcome back to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. So today we're doing all modes online. For each two races, worldwide and regionals, and two battles the same way. Those two ugly Miis you should see. The one with the nose, big nose, and the other with bells on top of her head. Okay, enough talk. So we got Japanese, Spain, Sweden, Germany, and everyone else in the US. Well, it's 11 racers, so you see. Somebody pick Waluigi and Rosalina. Smuggle on him. Japanese and I smuggle. We got a star and a green mushroom. Now it's four. Seven mushrooms. This fight. Hey! Now I've repeated this. If I pass Andy, you might throw a red shot. Hey, down in front. Sixth place. It's still spring. Yes, I know. It's spring. We should try Music Park. But at least some people are leaving. I get it. Just a second race. Okay? I could easily win in this within 8 people. The owner using Waluigi has left. Two. Nice. And that was a double strike. Now we should try for turkey. Hey. And it's a pity it's not Thanksgiving. second, third place. Whatever, four. Now I'm in third again. Yes, I'm in pretty much happy for third. Aren't I? Never mind. Now we'll switch on to regional. Now we're in regional races. Now we're in regional races for now. Random. Here we come. That's two SNES courses, so we picked the Rainbow Road. Almost everyone else in the US except for Mao, Ezekiel, and 69. They represent Mexico. Nobody picked Waluigi? I'm shocked. Well, good. No Waluigi. That's Tanuki weight for us. Hey, watch it. Got a star and three mushrooms. Much of a whatever. I have no words. But serious. What if we? Fourth again, just like in the second worldwide race. We're gonna do Mario Circuit at the next. Now we have more racers. And that's 11 of us. Just like in the first worldwide race. Alright, Hyrule Circuit. Is that a fake Dan TDM? We couldn't find a real Dan TDM anywhere. All he does is Minecraft. 24/7. I heard he played the E-Boy from Wreck-It Ralph 2. Never mind, we'll try for item number 3. Since I skipped item number 1 and 2. And that's double item number 3. There's no double item number 1 anywhere. Too early for a shock drop. That's all right. Great for whatever. This is 5th place. Now on to the battle. We're in a worldwide battle. So we'll go to Woohoo Town. Well, I can't decide which. Do I? Whatever. We get Balloon Battle. Well, I'm got Germany, Belgium, Mexico. Oh, I was supposed to say United Kingdom. If you want to wish it, go on the ridges. I just sniped. Thank you. hit just player, it didn't mean. Two flowers! Standard. That's a green and red balloon. Meaning go and stop. What will we do next? Oh, Sweet Sweet Kingdom. Looks like Lija just left. But after this, we're moving on to regional battle. We got Coin Runners in Woohoo Town. I get it. Pretty much it. Almost. Pretty much it for the worldwide battle. Time to move on to regional battles. We're in regional battles. So we'll have to repeat battle course number one. Don't we? understand this. At ease. It's a shine thief. In Luigi's mansion. Didn't I just say all the players or countries? Well, the Shine Thief is tough. Let's go to Battle Stadium. And that's what I'm talking about. We're repeating this balloon's battle. Ground balloon. Waters? wanting to win. Not like crazy. I'm not talking about this video. Fifth place. That's all worldwide and regional battles and races. Well, they're put together at the most, but for the next 2 weeks, I'll be doing some normal online races. That's for sure. Thumbs up, comment, and share with if you enjoyed this. Subscribe to me and follow me. Links in descriptions below. What? Woo Town! Sorry. I forgot to choose a course. Anyhow. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.